Hello friends, this has been long since a good number of scholars are requesting for new videos because the interface and everything has been changed. In fact, there are scholars are asking for videos in English medium as well, English language as well. So therefore, I've decided to record all the videos in two languages. First is in Hindi, second one is in English, just to help everyone. So nowadays the question is about a good number of researchers, a good number of editors are also praising the efforts or praising the papers which are of qualitative in nature. And when we talk about qualitative nature, good number of us believe NVivo is a fairly good software. The challenge is downloading and installing NVivo is a little bit tricky. So this video is meant for this objective. So when you type on Google NVivo trial version, you'll go to a website, go to a web page which is of qsrinternational.com. But if you type QSR International here directly, they'll show you a website. So you need not to worry. There is a researcher a week before was asking, sir, the QSR has been sold or QSR has been hacked. Nothing has happened. Not sure what are their business operations, what are their business ways of doing this. But the name is being changed of the business, which is lumivaro.com. Even if they'll forward you, they'll send you on the same link where you were able to visit directly. So lumivaro is a company which is offering research-based software, expert software for better insights, research and outcome. They are trying to help everyone, academician, industry practitioner, businesses and everywhere. And that's why I think interface and all these things have been changed by them. So we'll start with free trial. We'll go to the free trial first. And you'll see earlier QSR International was having only Citavi and NVivo, maybe one or few other, but this Lumivaro is having good number of software. You'll go to the web page of NVivo, and here you'll have to fill the details, your name details and email ID. Once you submit, write your email ID here, you'll have to click on send verification code. They'll send you an email on your email ID which you have mentioned here, and then you'll have to type in that code here. Then only they will allow you to fill the form further and will allow you to go to the next page on creating account. Once you click on this create an account, they will ask you to whether are you in academics, objective of research and all that stuff. Once you complete this registration process, they'll send you to this page where they'll inform you this is what your account has been created, a starter video and all that stuff. And then they'll ask you, you are using Mac or Windows? So you'll say I'm using Mac or Windows. Say for example, in my case, I'll select I'm using Windows. This is a way towards the left and bottom. You can see this has started downloading. However, I've already downloaded it. So I'll go to my downloads folder. We'll double click on this file, which was just outcome of this download. Then this will indicate you with your Windows, you wanted to install this software or not. For my system, this is already installed. So this will not show me those options, whatever you will be able to show on your, you will be able to see on your screen. This will ask you yes, yes, yes. And once you'll have to click on yes, I accept the agreement with the software providers. First difference. Second difference is once they'll ask you, do you want to install nCapture as well? So yes, click on nCapture. Then yes, yes, yes. And finally click on launch NVivo. So once you finally click on launch NVivo, they'll ask you, they'll show you a window to log in with the account. Now, where is that account to which you'll have to log in with? So the account which you have used to create, the email ID which you have used to create here on this web page, you will have to use the same email ID and this password to log in. Once you'll finally log in to this, you will be able to activate your license on this system. Once you have activated your license on this system, you'll be able to open your NVivo like this. Like you can see 13 days. I've just today installed this, installed the newer version of trial on my system. So this is a way how you can see this in further videos and further series of the videos, we will see how we can utilize NVivo for different purposes, for different objectives. That's it. Thank you.